I don't know what to say.
There's nothing you can say, is there?
Look at us. I mean, what's she doing in there with all that bloody lot, eh? Headbanger drunks and bloody idiots smashing each other's bloody heads in. What's she doing with all that bloody trash? She never did anybody any harm, you know.
I know.
I don't know what I'm going to do with the house.
You've not got to do anything with it yet.
I'll sell it.
Where are you going to live?
Well, I can't live there. Not without your man. I never got to know her, you know.
Oh, she did.
No, I didn't. I mean, you never get to know anybody, really, do you? I mean, deep inside, you're always alone. You're always going through life on your own. It's just that now and again, you need a bit of a leg up. I wanted to get to know her, but she wouldn't let me near her, really.
She wouldn't let anybody near her.
Oh, I've done some daft stuff and all, you know.
We all do.
I mean, early on, I got involved.
Well, anyway.
But she never knew. And I felt like a bloody louse.
That?
Well, I couldn't tell her, could I?
Dad.
3 years it went on.
Just leave it, Daddy.
And I loved her. Well, I thought I did.
Dad, just leave it.
A good 3 years. And I never said a word. I mean, I don't know if she knew or what, but... And I didn't know which way to turn either, did I? She'd had you.
Dad? No.
She worked in the co-op, this woman. I used to go and see her and then I'd come home and take you for a walk. God, I've kept this quiet for 35 years.
Well, then just leave it.
I used to look at you and then cry over what I was doing. Was it wrong, Martin?
Don't ask me.
I wish I'd have told her.
Why? You would have killed her.
I've lived a bloody lie. What a bloody mess, eh?
Oh, Dad, you pick your moments.
Oh, and she wasn't the only one. I mean, there were three other women there.